I've got a lot of stuff to tell you in the next so many minutes, and I just wanted to let you all know now that it's not about me, it's about you. You helped me to get here, and you're the reason why I do all of this awareness and inspirational talks and support you and your families with mosaic Down syndrome. Do I just hit the space bar? So, in the UK, there is this television show called The Last Leg. And this show is a satirical program about the news of the week. It puts it in a light-hearted way to express to the audience what's happening in the news regarding disabilities and such like this, because on the one before me, right here, is Josh Widdicombe. The one in the middle is the frontman, Adam Hills. And the one at the end over there is Alex Brooker. When I was in Edinburgh in 2015, I'm guessing here, I did a media scheme and I was a steward at the festival. And I met Alex and Josh there and told them about my awareness for mosaic Down syndrome. And they said that must be hard. But they're all about disabilities. The reason why it's called The Last Leg, Alex and Adam have prosthetic legs. And they put everything in a light-hearted way, and they are very comical.